Or you can do it right here.
Applovel.
And I was just say, great! Thank you for your feedback. I don't know what I just said great
to.
Applovel.
There's a lot of people who are still sad that the meat thing with the drawing just got.
Oh, Meverse? Yeah. Super scope.
Is the scope really that super?
Oh, we're live?
Yes.
Alright. So it's just a game to We Love Katamari.
I did.
Oh. I have nothing to know what to expect.
So, a thing that this game reminds me is that, when I was young, I used to think that low poly was kind of ugly and gross, and now I find it very charming.
It depends on how you do it. Monkey craft.
Money for nothing?
Make sure I can't accidentally smack you when I throw this.
During We Love Katamari?
Yeah.
A game well known for its using hand gestures.
What? Start rolling. Yes or no? Why are you asking me?
Did you select no?
No, but that'd be funny.
I was gonna say, I felt you would have just because it was a weird, silly option all of a sudden. Well, we do still have the visual, and they can hear it.
On the sweet.
I don't know if that goes through. I'm pressing an OK button.
Thank you. Help.
Just turn the TV off and turn it back on. I'll fix it. Oh no, no signal. Did you turn it back on?
Yeah.
It doesn't look like it.
It just takes a long time to turn back. I push it too soon, I guess.
There we go.
Technical difficulties.
You know, because we never have any of those when we're doing capture cards.
So. I don't have my head is too big for me to actually see what the buttons say.
Nintendo Switch Kit.
Huh? Oh, it turned off. I think it unplugged.
Oh, no.
How did that happen?
Wait, no, it didn't.
What?
That's not getting a different plug.
I'm getting no signal from the. What the hell?
Still on. The system
is
still on.
Alright, there. Controller is reconnected. We're back.
Well, on there, we're back.
What happened?
I don't know. That was very peculiar. I also don't like that it always resets the volume to very quiet when the TV turns off.
Oh! Are there humans who read all this?
Do what?
Are there humans who read all that?
There are people who do, yeah.
This is the world we live in.
Yep, where you have to sign contracts to play the game you own.
After you buy it?
Mm-hmm. Not a tough.
Making you save in nah.
Nah. And then the second one's MC and the last one's O? Or is it M nah, and then CO? Luke,
O. I don't know.
The Great Cosmos. A world of mystery, both tantalizing and terrifying. Not a very well-publicized world, you understand, but a glamorous and influential world, nevertheless. Bold yet sensitive and rugged to boot. Tolerant and compassionate with a heart deeper than the oceans. Such is the great cosmos, and the king that rules over it is marvelous to behold. Except for the one time that he destroyed all the stars in the universe. No big deal, really. Having come to and realized the folly of his ways, the wisest of kings sent to the planet Earth his beloved son, the prince, and commanded him to make a Katamari of ample proportion.
Just spewed him over the Earth. That's a funny looking Earth.
As you do.
Tossed unceremoniously to Earth, the valiant prince rolled the Katamari entrusted to him by the king. Rolling up more things than you can count. Vaulting boxes, pencils, erasers, postcards, ramen, robots, cows.
Robot.
Yes, that's what I said. Dreams.
The prince rolled them all up. Rolled and rolled until the Katamari was big enough to be lifted up to space to replace the shiny stars that were so grievously lost. And that, dear friends, was the plot and purpose of the fabulous game called
Katamari Damacy!
Its popularity recognized no boundaries or borders, and it rolled right out of the game to bundle away the many and sundry ills that blight the modern world. Overnight, the king found himself a superstar. The adulation of the
crowd. The fourth wall has been completely annihilated now.
I want to meet the king!
I think he should be bigger.
The king is short.
They're like crab claws.
I want to roll up more stuff.
Oh dear, such a chorus. Fans crying out from all over the world for the magnificent king to do his...
And destroy the universe?
Well, the other big question is, why are they cheering for what will inevitably be many of their own demises?
They want to destroy the world.
Actually, it's almost all of their demises, because in the last one, you do all the continents. Or countries.
There's still not enough stars here. Oh, said, eh. Get rid of Cold to skip. I don't want to skip it. Sweet memories. Yes, there was that time. The time we smashed all the stars in the sky. It's like something out of a dream. We so totally forgot, What made us remember? Looky, the only place the stars is around Earth. That is a problem. Looks like Katamari Damacy was being lazy.
Katamari Damacy.
Looks like Katamari Damacy had everyone fooled. that impresses us all over is the scale of destruction we wrought. At least he is aware of it. We were on a roll. Yes, we were. Fierce and fabulous, we certainly were. What is the prince doing? We were really something. Yes, yes. Oh, speaking of something, here's a tidbit. Not that we get it, but it seems we're quite a hit. A big hit with Earth. The star so full of stuff. A star now apparently full of our fans. Prince! Prince! What do you think they love about us? Our looks? Our tights? Our mustache? Oh, Eureka! We've got it! It's our chin! Yes? That
the,
must
the
be...
The butt chin?
Yes, must be. Izzy is online.
It's true.
Our chin is so magnificent. Earth is full of dedicated followers of our chin. I wanna hold your chin. Let me feel your goatee. They ask so nicely, so passionately. How can we say no? So now, our prince, you must go to Earth and grant our fans their wishes. Their wishes are our chin's commands. Our chin's commands are our wishes. And so on.
So you're going to bring his chin to Earth?
We're going to bring Earth to his chin. Or maybe they just don't care if this makes any sense.
Bert?
I like that. Yeah. Yes. I think the fans in the Select Plaza want to ask the prince something. Oh, I forgot. How do I do this? Nice to meet you. Right, Katamari Damacy is fun. Or it was fun. I think it must have been fun. I'm sorry, I've forgotten. I completely forgotten how to roll the Katamari. I know I'm a goof, but I love Katamari Damacy. Help me remember, please. Oh, so this whole game is about... It's just fan service to the original. Tutorial time. Alrighty. Let's leave our fans on Earth to the prince. Now, where shall we go and play? Oh, the prince. What do you want with us? What? Oh! You forgore. Not how to roll the Katamari, but to enjoy the Katamari. Meaning of life.
You might need to be learned.
Of course you forgot. It's the things you can't forget that make you hurt. You think it may be better not to dredge things up? Your Highness is cool. Ooh.
I like that he did the riff and riff it.
No, it's important to remember. No, it is crucial to remember. Yes. We'll just try and think back. Yes. Am I loud enough?
It's really creepy when he opens his eyes.
Yeah. Boing, boing, boing. Oh. Friends that forgot all about Katamari Damacy, or friends playing their very first game of Katamari Damacy. For all the friends old and new, the prince will roll in their place. So, what is a... Oh, no. What does it taste like? Does it have a point? Why roll? Why make it bigger? So many opinions and schools of thought, but let's just try it first, yes? Hear ye, hear ye. It presents to all and sundry, the Katamari! Here it is! This is an average Katamari, so utterly devoid of any new and improvedness. Roll firmly with both hands, left and right hands to roll. That's good enough. We did good, yes?
Thank you.
Oh yes, he's you
so
got him.
Smart.
Alrighty then, go ahead and roll up stuff.
Oh wow, that's for how kind of awkward it is.
Yeah, it uses tank controls but has weird momentum for taking controls. I like the rings.
I like this thing blowing up just shapes. There's something satisfying about it.
Shapes?
Just rolling up stuff.
Weirder shapes are up there. It's a ring of rings. Sunk.
Can I get up there?
Overcome the wall.
Wowies, you got up there, safe and sound.
Oops. This looks like a Chao racing thing.
Wowies, you know nothing you can do.
Normal eye, miracle eye.
The bear, you make it roll ace up. Oh, okay. Here, this is Ace, a cousin to the prince. So or then, cousin once removed, we forgore. Oh, hey, hey.
You didn't roll him up, but you did steal him for a minute.
Challenge him head on, okay.
You're stealing fairies. Everything still screams in misery if it's sentient.
Fabulous! You're pretty good! I stole my cousin!
Reindeer.
Oh, he didn't spew it out of his face!
Reindeer.
He didn't tell you a really colorful story?
No, I love those. Was it like this, Katamari Damacy? Honestly, this is not what we were thinking of.
Plus one ball. Right in the front.
A kind of, sort of fun game. 17 centimeters and 7 millimeters. We see, we are a little touched. So big and just from a training run. An unbelievable size. Astonishing, really. Really? Oh, he's happy with me. Is he mellowed out?
Or we just happened to do really well on the first run.
Oh, it's Cousin Ace. What were you doing on Earth? Hmm? You were at the tutorial stage? We have no idea what you're talking about. This kind of feels strange-ish. Oh, first strange, second fantasy, third cousins. Not that we understand if that's a good thing or not. Oh, I remembered everything. Really everything this time. It's totally the best! Katamari Damacy. Your Highness, thank you so much! This Katamari is just a token of my thanks. I'd like to offer it to you. Ooh, really? You're giving it to us? What should we do with it? Oh! We can pop it up into the cosmos! Yes, that's what we'll do!
Ace is dirt!
Cousins is the third most thing! Look, it's a star now. It's the Riddle Planet.
That's not a star. That's a
beach ball.
No, it said it was a star, but it's called Riddle Planet.
It's just a name.
Also, planet does mean traveling star. Planeta.
Select Plaza.
Getting some fans, your collection.
Do a little saving. Move around a little, maybe, while pressing Y or R. When you're tired of rolling, just hang out here.
Can you play as the other guy? Now that he's here? Yes!
Hello!
Shin really likes that bird. He wants to play as that bird.
Yes, or that flower. Or, oh, versus rankings. What?
We know how much you like those.
Oh, you want to see the royal rainbow? That beard, that nose, that chin. I love it all, but I love the royal rainbow the best of all. My dream is to see a real live one. Please show me.
I do like reindeer.
You like royal things?
Depends.
We are hungry. Our tummy is empty.
It's a food-themed one.
What shall we eat? Oh, it's the prince. No, that's your son. Hmm? What kind of food? Huh? Royal rainbow? Why, when our tummy is so empty, ew, no way. Boring. Goodness, you're so striking. Striking. Oh, we so like rainbows. You must see it. Should we go ahead and make a Katamari too? Yes, let's go.
These games are still drugs.
Rolling with someone eats. How you say? We. We're hungry. Oh, let's roll here. This is an Earth home, so unbelievably small.
Small.
Plenty spacious for the prince, but not so much for us. No, we forgot about the Katamari. 3 minutes, 15 centimeters. Hi, Pokebutt. Your first verse of a roll-up.
No, it's not. You did a training. June 5th today. June 5th. Roll up your roll-up anniversary. Not really an anniversary, it's the first time so far.
It'll be an anniversary next year.
We'll have to do it next year on June 5th.
Beetles.
Ladybug.
Beetles.
They are, but they're Ladybug specifically. Or Ladybird, as they call it, across the pond.
They're not birds.
Hubble beeps.
What's coming? Oh. Air?
I mean, they're not even really ladies, to be honest.
Some of them are.
I don't know. I think they might all be rude. But... No, they're fairly polite. They eat aphids to keep your plants from dying, so they're pretty cool guys. Except when they fill up your stuff that's in your garage, and then when you go out there and, like, if you take out, like, a patio chair or something, and then you just dump, like, 500,000 dead ladybugs out because that's where they stayed until they died.
It's their hangout, graveyard. AAA battery. I don't like that font, that color of the font.
What do you mean?
It makes it hard to read. It looks like it says...
Oh, down at the bottom, yeah. Rainbow color. I like it. Sunflower seed on the windows.
Magnet! Whoa, what happened?
You hit it and it knocked stuff down from the tree.
Spoder.
It's a money tree. It dropped coins. You can't tell me that a snail went zoom. I'm sorry, you can't.
Oh no, 15. Damn it.
Besides, I still have 30 seconds for it to annoy you with the mew.
explode.
Poisonous frog. I mean, it was a poisonous frog, but it's true. With the tennis balls, they're worth a lot.
Okay, all done. Your camera is as big as 1,230 of these green dice. All our tummy is empty. Shall we go home and get something to eat? We could do it. Well, let's...
I mean, you have poisonous frogs on there. Isn't that something to eat? A mammoth.
Ooh, we're hungry after all. We want to eat something. Like this cream puff that looks good. Oh, it's a catamari.
The king is not a very smart guy.
Forget the royal rainbow for now and make the catamari bigger. Remember, this game is about rolling up things and getting bigger. It feels snackish. Snacks, plants, and energy.
Snacksish.
Not that we understand what snacksish means. That was a mediocre royal rainbow. I guess I got to see one, but it was an experience because the catamari was so small. You can have this thing, Your Highness. Oh, no one likes it.
You'll have to get a bigger catamari.
Your head looks like a battery. Biscuit Uranus.
Is that like an arse biscuit?
Yeah, it's an ass biscuit. The path of the lion. Whoa, who are you? Granddad?
That's king now. Egg. The koi is swimming up the waterfall.
It tried. That storyboard was quite interesting. It's a storyboard, but the pictures move. And there's music. An extreme storyboard. That's what it is. It's called a movie. How fascinating, a movie. So a storyboard movie is what... Movie. What it showed is a glimpse into our youthful days. A pretty tumultuous tale of daring do. We can't wait for episode 2. What? If we keep rolling, we'll eventually get to see it. Alrighty, we're going to roll on ahead. See you later. I want to play battle mode. I must do better.
You must get stronger. We are... little dots.
You're just spitting.
Hope you're in a different spot.
Kind of bored of making things bigger. We're sick and tired of just making it bigger. So we had a notion. We had a notion even though we're starving. Just start rolling as quickly as possible to get it about this big. What? Well, okay.
So it's saying try and go fast.
Same thing. Fast, big, all the same to me. We're being ignored. You needn't rush. What? You said fast.
Yeah, but remember, the king is not a very smart person. Now it's regular frog. Every day
we play. Blue. Chucklehead.
Choco Jojo.
Pink clothespin.
I want the glue. I was gonna say, it seems like the strategy to get the object large fast is to get things that look the largest as much as you can and ignore the smaller ones.
That's unfortunate. The controls are a little jank on purpose, though. Ooh. Always go for this.
Something's coming.
Dango?
Mm-hmm.
Are they on the floor? Katamari.
It's Mochi. But it's three Mochi on a stick. It is good.
It's Macho! But no, forget him. Our tummy is rumbly. It kind of looks sort of okay. Well, let me make it bigger. That was a lot faster.
Yeah, and you got the guy.
Yeah, you got Macho. You said something about him, but then stopped.
Yep, he interrupted himself.
Like this melon roll. That's better than a cream puff, right? Fast, yet not fast. Oh, come on. Oh, it's second cousin Macho. What were you doing on Earth? Being friends with the crayfish?
He was.
We have no idea what you're talking about. Necessities-ish. I don't understand what necessities-ish means. So you're the Katamari, not Katamari Damacy material. I'm insulted again. But that's what this game is about.
Necessities-ish means that it was mostly necessity things that you got on the
everyday satellite.
So it's because you picked up all that glue. It's an everyday satellite. It's not just a some days satellite.
You can. It's always there.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe they have a different mission.
It might randomize slightly. Hungry. Oh, yeah, you can pick. All you can eat buffet.
Ace, Johnson, Fujio, Prince, Peso, Nick,
there must be names of the family members.
Wait, what is named Lau?
Well, it got cut off.
Oh, it's finally happened. We're being ignored. Just get all the glue and the batteries.
Yes, batteries and glue.
An incidental mosquito.
Did you get the thread yet?
No. Every day we play. I'm a kitty.
Every day. And I'll pick up a ping pong ball.
Calm down, man. We have a box new. Kitty. He's a very calm kitty.
For the fact that there's a small object moving around near it?
Yes. I don't think you should carry a cat near as many poisonous frogs.
I don't think you should have poisonous frogs inside your house unless it's in some sort of terrarium. Although I also think that for poisonous frogs to be poisonous, they have to be eating a lot of ants.
Otherwise they die.
The ants specifically have a certain type of poison to them that the frog
concentrates.
Yeah.
Really?
I don't think that was your first ever prank. First day of your first crash. Go up the tennis racket.
Just roll up some weird buffness.
That's what it called it?
That's what it called him, yeah.
Wait, need to be adjusted.
Videotape. I'm funky lumpy. And being if that's hard to move. I'm as big as 69 marmalades. Very nice.
Common problem.
This camera is nice and hefty. But our tummy is empty and rumbly. I want to go home already and get something to eat. Very whiny king.
He was in the last game. Are
you happy now, the girl? With your rain beer? Why don't you stay on your toe? It's weird. Oh, no, it's a cream pie. This is Kitsumari. Well, how do we say this? It's a steel cat. Well, God damn it!
Man, you must have to really be hauling ass. What? It's snacks-ish. Well, he does like food.
Just eat it. So, eeny meeny. Actually, you made a choice already. In our hearts, I decided this is the only way to go. Go with the bigger one, always. What was that?
Desert stomach.
Desert stomach Uranus. That sounds bad. I got one more go in me.
Does it start at 5?
5:30, and I gotta go and actually eat a proper dinner first. It'll say like H or something. Oh, so we.
Thoughts.
He's
anti Pac-Man.
Yeah, he's like a shmup boss. He goes at you.
He could be a shmup boss, actually, as that setup. He could definitely be from like a parodious kind of game. I almost said Cho Aniki, but that's only his whole body form would be Cho Aniki.
This is a bad start. Oh no, this is good. He's getting my way. Fine.
But now we can see what he says.
Just roll up some weird buffness.
Yep. I don't know why they have so many different personal seals. Okay, get all the glue. The glue is important. And batteries.
Batteries are great.
Can you get the star cookies? Going up ramps is hard.
This is not very profitable.
Don't forget you can always flip yourself around immediately instead of trying to roll yourself around.
Like that?
Yeah. Kitty.
Whatever you want. Quail hatchlings!
And a butterfly.
Whoa! This ain't it, Chief. Whoa! Excuse me!
Yeah, you can ride on anything that's too big. Larger, I think. Put the mug just sticking way out in the middle of nowhere.
Squiggy, 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 it says. No, I'm 4 millimeters too smaller.
Feels bad, man.
Was that eye laser?
Yes.
Well, that's it for today. I have games to play.
He has the people who do the thing. They sometimes are.
Do you mind if I redo previous ones in my own time?
The only problem with doing that is then if you get the record, it won't be you.
Alright.
I mean, you can try as long as you then will attempt to get a larger one when you come back. Alright, so he's fired. Dang. So I have to jettison him out of the spaceport into space. Thank you guys for watching every day. I'm Rogan Rollup. See you, Rock. Hope to see you real soon. Take care.